Gordon fired in there. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now...